VIP. Hey, Jamie, JT. It's about time to get back hot again, man. You know I'm fresh out this thing. Let go.
You know you're looking at a winner, winner, you know,
I'm so
winner.
Up there and so out there. You so not here. Hey, hey. You see, we so up there and we so out there.
Henry is a good player. Chance rips one to left field. Hoyle is back. He leaps. Did he get it? No, he did not. It's a home run. He's 0 for 2 today. Will the streak continue? It's chopped up the middle. It is under the glove of the second baseman, Rivera. Whittles is aboard.
Hits the spot. Excellent pitch.
Two balls and two strikes to Del Judas. Swing and a miss. No bunt here. He swings away. Lines it right through Scheffler into right field. Here comes Doug Joyce. He will score the go-ahead run. Struck him out. Patton with a pretty good series a couple of weekends ago against the Jags. Line drive hit to right field. Just out of the reach of Gritcher. Oh, he's going to try for a hustle double. Throw coming in wide. Gets on through.
It has been 8 years since FIU was in the NCAA tournament. It's a pitch away. Chopped to the third baseman. Patton to second for the out. The celebration begins. Garrett Whittles was on the receiving end of the assist, and the dog pile is on. This FIU team is the 2010 Sun Belt Conference Tournament champion.